Step to Christ, what to do with doubt. To acknowledge that we cannot fully comprehend the great truth of the Bible is only to admit that the finite mind is inadequate to grasp the infinite, that man, with his limited human knowledge, cannot understand the purposes of omniscience. Because they cannot fathom all its mysteries, the skeptic and the infidel reject God's word, and not all who profess to believe the Bible are free from danger on this point. The apostle says, "Take heed, brethren, lest there be in any of you an evil heart of unbelief in departing from the living God." Hebrews 3 verse 12. It is right to study closely the teachings of the Bible and to search into the deep things of God so far as they are revealed in Scripture. 1 Corinthians 2 verse 10. While the secret things belong unto the Lord our God, those things which are revealed belong unto us. Deuteronomy 29 verse 29. But it is Satan's work to pervert the investigative powers of the mind. A certain pride is mingled with the consideration of Bible truth so that men feel impatient and defeated if they cannot explain every portion of Scripture to their satisfaction. It is too humiliating to them to acknowledge that they do not understand the inspired words. They are unwilling to wait patiently until God shall see fit to reveal the truth to them. They feel that their unaided human wisdom is sufficient to enable them to comprehend the Scripture, and failing to do this, they virtually deny its authority. It is true that many theories and doctrines popularly supposed to be derived from the Bible have no foundation in its teaching, and indeed are contrary to the whole tenor of inspiration. These things have been a cause of doubt and perplexity to many minds. They are not, however, chargeable to God's word, but to man's perversion of it. Step to Christ, page 108.